Lucky number 7. Certainly that's what the Badgers are hoping will be the headline after the program's 11th trip to the Frozen Four next week in Detroit. All week we'll look at some of the players who've fueled this team's fire. But tonight we start with looking back at the journey this team has turned into one joyous ride.
We've worked hard this whole year. I think we've really earned this opportunity here.
The road to the Motor City has been one paved with expectations being met and obstacles overcome for this bunch of Badgers.
Started, you know, this summer, you know, from our first workout and all the way up till now. I'm so proud of, like, every one of these guys.
I think the biggest thing is we believe, so it's a hard thing to come against confidence, and we're pretty confident right now.
Depth has certainly shouldered the load for the Badgers. A one-time goaltending battle has become a positive, and not one, but two Hobie Baker Award finalists.
No team, I think, can stick with our four lines, and we're always rolling, so I think that's the biggest key.
Coming into this season, we knew that we were going to have a lot of upper-class guys coming back, and I personally thought, I think a lot of other guys would agree with me, that we had a chance of making a championship run. I think we've put it all together, and we just got to have the pieces fall into place for us now.
Their resiliency is evidenced by the fact that this Badger team has not lost back-to-back games all season. But as they near the light at the end of the tunnel, the trick is to not get caught looking back.
This is exciting. We're all happy. It's part of our goal up our mountain that we've had our whole season here. But the biggest thing is the next two games and the next two wins.
We haven't won anything yet. Everyone's, you know, saying congratulations, you made it, you made it. But nobody on this team is satisfied.
This is a fun time of year. This is where you want to get to. It's funny, you play so hard for so many months just to play another three weekends, and yet that's what it's all about.
For the record, Lee says she's a big fan of those playoff mustaches, but the Badgers are sporting. Here's a look at the Frozen Four semifinal setup. This is a week from Thursday in Detroit at Ford Field. They'll play in the Lions' home. The Badgers take on RIT in the first semifinal at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Then Boston College and Miami of Ohio. The winners meet Saturday evening at 6 o'clock for the national championship.